I've learned that in order to be happy, I need two things. First, I need to be content, fulfilled in the present moment. Second, I need to have something in the future that I can look forward to be excited about. Now, truthfully, it's really tough to have either one of those things right now. We're in quarantine week. It feels like a million. We don't know when it's going to end. Could be weeks, could be months. So it's really hard to make future plans. So sometimes I struggle and I'm not happy with what's going on. There are people in your lives who are struggling and not happy too. So my advice is to reach out to friends, family, coworkers, clients, whoever it is in your life, the guy down the street, and ask them if they're okay. Ask them about their present. Give them hope for the future. And I bet you in doing so, it'll make you feel better too.